Alright, everybody, I'm gonna do a leveling doom. Let's get it cracking. Don't know what it is. Fuck you, bud.
No, it's never a bad time to say that. The iPad, sorry. Hand me the iPad. I did just point and say nothing. I was commanding an invisible force.
I say, no, I want that piece of shit.
It's underneath all the others. But I know it's there.
I am Vega.
Street Fighter? Is this why you're not in Street Fighter? You have the crystal ball, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Find that stuff.
Makes fighting a lot easier.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that I can use that power to send you to the source of the
force. How does this work again?
And I'm unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
What come on to that for?
I was gonna say, I was about to stop you if you were gonna keep going forward.
We check.
We checking out here, Kyle.
In all them corners.
No. Literally just in hell.
Now it's hell again.
That was a late ass reaction. My young boy action days are beyond me. I don't even need balls to whoop y'all there.
Come on, man.
Give you your gun as a club.
Yeah. Hey, that's gonna remember me in kindergarten. Yeah. Who the hell has the ball swing on me?
security centers operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Turn off some switches. Where are we at? Would pop up as a
they knew better. Trying to jump you.
Yeah. All I did was open a door.
Teabagged him.
Why do you want me to poke the bear?
Well, you're doing that.
Right. I think
like if there's anyone who's gonna poke the bear, it's gonna be him.
Yeah.
Him and Master Chief.
Yeah. And Kratos. Well, not more.
Not him.
Younger Kratos? Oh yeah. He is the bear.
Detective. Yeah, but my Twitter had, like, for a little bit, was talking about the things Kratos was doing to people was just a little over the top.
No.
But yeah, there was a lot of people he killed just because he wanted to.
Yeah.
And he could. I'll never forget when
one of his
princess, like, she was just there in the area, and he needed someone to hold the door open. So, you know, he threw her in the way and let her get crushed to death by the door. For no reason.
Can't be the God of War and Half Pity.
Huh?
Can't be the God of War and Half Pity.
I mean, you playing this role great.
Yeah. I mean, he grew to want forgiveness.
You know, he learned his lesson. I can't wait for you to play those, though, so we can see the story. Because it has an ending.
Yeah.
Sacred scroll, I should say.
What are you talking about?
Just looking at the map. I don't know if you were looking for secrets or anything.
Right.
Yeah, what's up?
Where's the drone gun?
I don't think there is any.
What?
Bottom right down too. Mm-hmm. I see no drone.
fuck the invisibility. I'm just going fucking old school. Chainsaw. Hey, there we go. I have access.
You've got it.
I have access.
Yes, you
access. An abscess.
Access and abscess.
Mmm! That's gonna hurt. Damn! A lot of shit I just need to master at this point. I need to find one of them bots, Kyle!
Yeah, you need them bots.
Bots and thoughts! I definitely looked at his feet. Question I have. Okay,
bet. Contemplate suicide.
Yep. Yeah, why not?
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
We're hanging. Holding on with our pinkies.
What'd you say? What'd you say, Kyle?
I said a lot. I've said a lot.
Okay. Give me a whole recap. You don't like that Thor 2 movie thing, you know?
That's hilarious. I would just say nah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not even a 5-minute
explanation. Yeah. Not even things. That kept our attention. What kind of news? Yeah, yeah, put it on the background. Just leave it on. These are choking and smoke. Once they are no longer functional, my primary system should begin to melt down.
Mm-hmm. I thought it was a computer panel you were looking at.
That one was too. It's been guarded.
Whee!
I didn't even see that.
Mm-hmm. Good job, John.
Yeah.
I mean, you're a natural born demolition.
Hell yeah. Oh, no! I gotta still need to do that. Yeah, I am on the big motherfucker.
You're just in the net.
Please don't tell me I gotta re-destroy these things. But not time.
I feel like you might.
Feel like I might?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm. No! Need one more. That's how we're gonna do it.
You do it.
Officer, right there.
FBI, come on in, please.
Well, I got the fight the big old snarky demon.
Because they hate you, John. They want you dead.
I don't know why. I didn't do anything to them. Yes, I did. I'm doomed, guys.
No, don't worry. That's why we're getting the game. So we know what we did. So we know what he did.
Yeah.
Early tests of Genghis protoplasmic circuitry.
Ooh, come on with it. In the dark, I shall feel no evil. Come on, where y'all at? I don't want to knuckle up.
What you want?
Bitch slap y'all at. Man, that didn't last long at all.
Damn you, Pinky.
Alright, that's it. I'm locking in, everybody.
Get your nice big piece of chicken.
Yeah. I'm gonna chew on.
Get one bite.
I'm gonna get a corn. Look out.
Thank you. That last one.
Oh no. Shoot me.
Here fighting like Dookie. Okay. This supposed to be the Hell's Mightiest Warriors. I ain't impressed.
Yes.
yeah, after y'all.
Poor guy. Slumped.
Oh yeah, I forgot these rockets on acid now. All of them. Ooh, spawning on them big bitches. I would never have thought to come down here.
Ah! Electric water.
I literally couldn't see what was going on. I'm literally the goat. Y'all, let me have some corn. Delicious corn. You know what they say. A little more corn keeps you away from the porn.
Okay. I mean, it keeps your hands busy, right?
Yeah.
For you to gain access to my core,
I'm going to shoot all y'all right in the fupa.
Not the fupa.
Yes.
You know, Sean, she likes my fupa.
Give them ears. They about to know what it's like to go boom, boom, boom.
For you to gain access to my core,
out of the electric war. It hurts you, Sean.
Woo! He didn't die! How do you survive the BFG? How much juice do you drink?
Back to you.
Thank you. Mm. Holy shit.
It's good they did no fall damage.
He better not dodge that. Hell, you.
Keep it all.
Keep it all.
Flame like you will his life.
No!
Destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down.
You done it.
I did.
You did it.
You did it.
I did it.
You did it, y'all.